The Manage Absences tile allows your employees to create absence requests and view details when they enter the request. The Manage Absences tile replaces the existing Absence Request tile. Let's start by accessing the Manage Absences tile. The Manage Absences page displays your most recent absences as cards on the top. This includes current and future absences, as well as absences that are waiting for approval. View All Requests allows you to see all your absence requests. You can also filter your requests. The View Requests card contains the name, the start date, and the duration of the absence. The status is indicated at the bottom of the card. The related actions on the card allows you to view or cancel the absence. Selecting the View Absence brings up a window with the absence details and the request history. This is a display-only window. The Cancel Absence action allows you to cancel the absence. Below the View Requests section is the Create a New Request section. You can begin by entering the start and end dates. The system uses these dates to check your eligibility and updates the absence name list. Use the Increment Date button to add a day to the end date. An Apply button is now available next to the Absence Name drop-down. This makes the page more accessible. You can enter partial day information for your absence if it's configured in the Country Take setup. Once submitted, your request moves to the View Requests section, and the page is available to enter a new request. The Related Information panel on the right allows you to enable two types of related content, starting with balances. Click the Display Balances in Modal window icon to get more information on your absence balances. Use the Entitlement dropdown to see your absence balances. You can also forecast your balance from this page. The second type of related information is the holiday calendar. To see holidays for a different period, use the Display Holiday Calendar in the Modal window icon. Managers can also use the Manage Absences page. You'll have to select your employee first. On a mobile device, the Manage Absences page displays each section as a tab. Scroll horizontally to view the absence requests. To view all your absences, click View All Requests. Expand the panel on the right to view the related information. The Manage Absences page uses cards and related content to put more information at your fingertips, consolidating multiple absence pages into a single page for all of your absence needs. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.